Hey, good morning, everybody. Wednesday, June 29th, graduation day for Catherine. Mommy and Catherine just left for the basketball court. It's, it's around 7 o'clock, 7:30, something like that. They all look very nice. She's also responsible for preparing the lunch for everybody, so she already did that. Chicken and rice, potatoes and carrots. And they're all in little styrofoam containers. They're gonna bring that to the basketball court when they're done and all the kids are gonna have lunch. Not everybody, just the kindergarten and the teachers. So I hear something going on there yet, but I don't know exactly when things get started, whether all the kids are there yet. Jimmy's staying home right now with James. And luckily it's not raining right now. We're also going to check out to see if they fixed the mud puddles that I donated dirt for. My guess is they probably didn't because it's been raining. Let's take a look. People are gathering already down here. So I don't know what time the program gets started. But there's a bunch of kids lining up already outside here, the court. So I may just do a first video here and then go back, maybe get James. I don't know. We'll see how things go. We'll see what everything looks like here. First of all, I want to check out the mud, see it was fixed. But it's the big day. All the parents are going to be here. I even put on long pants. First time since I've lived here. And a nice shirt, a decent shirt. So nobody's really in here yet. It doesn't look like they fixed the mud here. Still muddy in spots. But all this that's not muddy, that's what I donated. Oh, here's all the kids, cap and gowns. Wow. Yeah, this is the spot I was upset about that they didn't cover after I paid for loads of dirt. They did all this area here. This is not muddy anymore, which is good, but they didn't do a complete job, but it's been raining a lot, so.
Hello.
Morning. All the mothers. There's Mommy and Catherine. It's hard to believe they make such a big deal out of kindergarten, but I guess they gotta treat all the kids the same. Here's all the older kids. Ah, I gotta go get my face mask, I forgot. He's telling everybody they need face mask, don't they? So I have to go back anyway and get a face mask, I forgot it. They're pretty strict about that. Okay, everybody. Before they enter, the guy said, everybody's got to have a face mask. That's the school rules. It's not necessarily Philippines rules. But I have to go get one. And then I'm coming back. Okay. There's nothing I can do about it. But at least you saw the first little bit here. There'll be more than one video, obviously. Might be quite a few. Because I don't edit, as you people know, I don't edit anything. I just shoot and load. You see what I see, you get what I get. This is no professional movies. So, whatever I'm doing at the time, you see it. So, at least you saw the lineup, and you saw the dirt, stones I donated, the loads. It was two loads. It's better than it was, but it's not perfect. But I guess that's Philippines. So keep watching. I'm going to do another one as soon as I get my mask and go back. Make sure you like and subscribe. God bless everyone. Santa Claus over and out.